So I met this girl when I was 20 years old, and it was an instant connection between us. She was very affectionate, loving, kind, caring, everything that you could dream of. And we ended up moving in together. She proposed to me, gave me a ring. She introduced me to her best friend. We went out together one night, and we ended up sleeping together.
And
it crushed her.
And when it hurt her, it hurt me.
She told me it was over. She asked for a ring back.
I think I had a nervous breakdown, child. I was crying, and I never felt that type of pain before, because it was always me being the one that was cheated on, and in turn, I caused that same type of pain to someone that I was madly in love with. Having lost her at that time, it felt like a death to me. I can't give you an explanation as to why I did it, because I really don't know. But I fucked up. I fucked that up, and I can admit that.